Hey fans, Diablo Joseph. Today I'm going to react to our video for you guys. Before I go to school, let's get...
Oh man, I feel so sick. Oh, my head hurts, my nose is runny, and my throat is so sore. Oh, I just need to lie down and rest.
Hey, Chef PeePee, you want to help me make a pillow fort? I got the power tools.
What? No, Junior, I'm too sick to help you do anything today.
What, you're sick?
Oh, yes, I woke up exactly like this, and I haven't even got off the couch. I feel so sick.
Well, does this make you feel better?
No, it's giving me a headache, you dork. Oh, my God.
Well, I don't believe you're sick. Well, hold on, Chef PeePee, I'm going to see if you're really sick.
What?
Where is he? Where is he?
Oh, my God, what is that idiot doing?
Okay, Chef PeePee, I got my stethoscope, because I'm a certified Dr. McStuffins doctor. So, let's listen to that heartbeat.
What?
Shh. Take some deep breaths for me. Oh, no.
What, Junior?
It's cold as ice.
Junior, shut up!
Hold on. I got my utensil to look at your ear.
What? Junior, there's nothing wrong with my ear.
Okay, so let me take a look at those ears.
What?
Hold on, I gotta see if you have ears. Hold on, let's show me your ears.
Junior.
Okay, so, yeah, that's an ear.
I gotta do that.
And, that's an ear. Yep, you have ears.
Junior, you're making no sense.
Hey, I don't make the rules here. I'm just a doctor, you know. I don't question your PhD in cooking. So, okay, open up the thermometer.
What the thermometer?
Open up the thermometer. Okay. Is it under your tongue?
You're stuck on my tongue.
Hold on. We gotta see what it says. Oh, no. What? You have three pink dots. That means you have AIDS.
What?
We have to give you a shot.
Junior, you're not making sense. I'm not taking no shot. This is stupid. Ow! Damn it, you're
taking
my chest.
Okay, so we should all be better now. Soup?
Yes, all I need is soup.
You're crazy. You're completely crazy.
What?
Here's your crutches.
Crutches?
Yep, I'll see you in 2 weeks.
I didn't break anything, Junior.
What?
I don't have a broken limb or nothing. I just need soup.
What? Oh, you needed something to eat?
Yes, it's something that fixes cold.
I'll go in the kitchen and make you something.
No, I don't need you to go in the kitchen. I don't even need you to fix it.
Well, I have another way to make you soup.
What?
Okay, so Chef PeePee wants some soup. Well, I have my very own kitchen to make him stuff. So, where's some soup at? Soup. There's soup. But he doesn't want stupid, disgusting soup. That's too simple. He just didn't want to ask me for too much. All right, let's see what we got here.
Yeah, but give him a whole...
Oh, hot dogs, waffles. Yeah. Chef PeePee, I'm going to make you the best meal ever. Yeah. Okay, so let me put that down to sizzle. Yep, hot dogs and waffles. That sounds great. And, I gotta put this on this thing. Yeah, that'll work. Alright, so, that was annoying. Okay, so, let me put, Chef PeePee's cheeseburger in the microwave. There you go, that looks good. And put on cheeseburger. And, it's just gonna... There you go. That's doing just fine. Alright, I'm gonna go check on Chef PeePee.
Oh, what is all that noise?
Got your nose.
Dude, what the hell is that?
I got you this thing. See, look, here you go. So if you ever need anything, you gotta reach for it. You just use this thing.
Well, why would I even use that?
Because if things are too far away, like if I put a drink on that table over there, you can just reach it with this green hand.
This isn't even long enough, Junior. The table is like 4 feet away.
It's long enough. Just use it, Chef PeePee. Your food's almost done.
What?
Alright, it's done. He didn't eat that anyway. Oh, no, it's burning. Okay, I'm gonna give him this stuff. He won't notice if I pick it up off the floor. I'm coming, Chef PeePee. Let me get... Oh! Grab some of this dark food on the plate. Okay, Chef PeePee. Here's your meal that I made you.
What? Junior, this is fake.
What? No, that's real food. It's homemade food.
If I was really going to eat this, why would you think I would want to eat a waffle, pizza, pretzel, and hot dog when I'm sick?
Because it's good for you. Come on, try it. Just try it.
I forgot you're a stupid little brat.
Good, right?
Oh, man, it's so plasticky. I mean, like, is this real plastic?
Straight from the box.
I mean, oh, this must be organic, right?
Yeah, awesome.
So much flavor.
Don't forget your vegetables. vegetables.
Julia, I'm not about to eat all of this. It's plastic. I can't really chew this.
Well, you better eat all those vegetables, young man, or you get no dessert.
Julia, I need soup, real food.
But you won't let me go in the kitchen, so you gotta eat my food.
You know what? I'll let you go into the kitchen, Julia.
What? You will?
Yes, I'll let you, but you only can cook soup, okay?
What? Only cook soup?
Yes, you can't touch anything else. And look, all you have to do is take the top off of the can, and then you pour it into a bowl and put it in the microwave.
I won't let you down, Chef PeePee. I can really go in the kitchen and make you food.
It's not a big deal. You've been in the kitchen before.
I know, but I get to make you something. You're telling me to make you something. All right, Chef PeePee, I won't let you down. Just finish your food, okay?
Not touching that.
Okay. We only have one more can of soup left, and I can't mess this up because Chef PeePee really needs it. Okay, so, how do I open this thing? Oh, how do I open it?
I think this
Oh, if I get this wrong, Chef PeePee's gonna get really mad at me, and then he won't let me cook in the kitchen ever again.
Oh,
I guess I can use this thing. Yeah, it's good. No, that's too stupid. Oh, I really wish I had someone to help me.
What? Who are you?
Ah, I'm Chris the Cucumber, silly.
Chris the Cucumber?
Yeah, does somebody need help?
Yes, I need help opening this can of soup.
Yeah, wait, you need help opening soup?
Yeah.
You shouldn't eat cans of soup, silly.
Why?
Did you know Hitler ate out of a can of soup?
I'm pretty sure a lot of people eat out of can of soup.
So that means you shouldn't eat it because Hitler's a bad guy, right?
But I'm pretty sure Hitler ate a lot of food.
I mean, you really don't want to eat out of a can of soup. I mean, Hitler's a bad guy. He killed Jews.
Okay, I'll listen to you. Yeah, I don't want Chef PeePee to eat Hitler's soup.
Yeah, that's bad.
Oh, okay, so then how do I make soup then?
You should make it from scratch.
Okay, well, what type of soup should I make?
Egg drop soup.
Okay, I'll make that. Thank you, Chris.
Anything for you, buddy.
Okay, so I'll call you if I need you anywhere around.
Okay, well, one more fact. Did you know Hitler's not the woman in the market? Is German for coward?
Is that really, that's really a word?
Yeah, slang! Hey, you're fine, we're gonna smoke a weapon!
Well, I'm not a coward, I can do this myself! Okay, one egg drop soup coming right up! I don't really know what's an egg drop soup, but I got maple syrup, and eggs, obviously, so I'm gonna drop an egg. Alright, so probably drop it from, there you go, ooh, that dropped perfectly! Alright, got the maple syrup, and it's gonna, ooh, lather out all up on there. Yep, alright. Chef PeePee, are your soup ready? Okay, Chef PeePee, here's your egg drop soup.
Julie, what is this?
Egg drop soup?
I didn't ask for egg drop soup, I asked for a can of soup.
What?
It is just an egg with maple syrup spread all over it.
Yeah, it's good, right?
No, it's not good. It looks disgusting.
Well, your can of soup wouldn't open.
Look, I just wanted a can of soup, okay? A can of soup.
Stop complaining. Stop your whining. I'll get you a can of soup.
Really, Julia? Oh, you better make a mess. I can't believe you.
What? That's your can of soup, right?
I did not want that. I wanted it open. Why didn't you open it?
It won't open, Chef PeePee. I just wanted to be just like you.
Oh, my God. Oh, yes. You're going to be the next chef.
Oh, I'm going to be the next chef?
No, it's sarcasm. Look. Oh, my God. You just made a big mess. It's just a waste.
But I'm going to be a chef. I will not disappoint you, Chef PeePee. What can I do to be another chef? Okay.
Look, just give me a bag of chips and a bottle of water. All this screaming is making me...
Okay, I won't mess this up. I'm a chef. Okay, so Chef PeePee said I'm the next chef. Well, I better start looking like one. I got the chef hat and the fake mustache. That means I can cook better. Okay, so I got his bag of chips, and now he's got to get him a bottle of water. Wait a minute. This bag of chips looks like it's full of air. And Chef PeePee can't eat air, because if he eats air, he'll get bloated, and it'll make him even more sick. So I got to flatten this bag of chips so it's better for him. What can I use to flatten?
Chef PeePee!
Dad?
I need something to eat. I'm starving.
What do you want to eat, Dad?
I want a burrito. Why are you calling me Dad? It's so weird, Chef PeePee.
What, you want a burrito?
I mean a pure Mexican burrito. I mean, like, when I take a bite, I want to be able to taste the heritage.
Okay.
I mean, every bite, I should be able to, like, cross the border or something. I want Donald Trump to hate me.
Okay, I can make you a pure Mexican burrito.
Okay, I need that in like 5 minutes, all right? Make sure it's cooked very well. I don't want any half-cooked food.
Okay, no, I'll make a full Mexican burrito. Oh, man. Chef PeePee's Doritos are going to have to wait because my dad needs a burrito in 5 minutes. But I don't know how to make a burrito.
Do you still need help?
Yeah, Chris, that you got, but I really do need help.
Fun fact, did you know the big red spot on Joe's
your show and that's it?
Yeah, and you just get whatever that's in your kitchen and just wrap it up!
Really?
Yeah!
Thanks, Chris the Cucumber. I'm gonna make the best burrito ever! Okay, I think my dad's perfect burrito's almost done. I put peanut butter all over the shell, and then I put a pickle on it, covered that in Go-Gurt, then I put raisins and a cupcake Pop-Tart. Oh man, it's gonna be so, so good. I just gotta roll it up, and then my dad's gonna love it. Let me roll it up.
All right, Chef PeePee, it's been 5 minutes. I'm ready!
Chicken burrito is ready. Hot plate.
Finally. Well, let me inspect it first.
Yeah, don't check for my green card because I don't have it.
Dad.
All right. Well, there's peanut butter on here.
That's tequila.
And there's raisins.
My donkey card goes back. So.
But why is there a pickle on here?
Because it's Mexican tradition. El Chapo. Taco burrito.
Okay, that sounds pretty Mexican to me.
Okay, thank you again. Come again.
All right, thank you, Chef PeePee.
Okay, we don't accept checks.
Very weird today.
Okay. Dad bought it. All right, so let me go get Chef PeePee his food. Okay, Chef PeePee, here's your bag of chips and water.
What took so long?
My dad wanted me to be a racist.
Dude, why are you dressed like that?
You said I'd be the next chef, so I dress like a chef.
That was sarcasm, Junior. I wasn't being serious.
I don't know what type of food that is, so I don't know.
Can you just give me the remote? God.
Well, why do you need the remote?
I just want to watch TV.
You don't need to be watching TV. You're sick. It'll hurt your eyes. It's too bright.
What?
I can put on a show for you. Hold on. Give me 1 second.
Oh, Junior.
It's time, big little dude.
What?
I'm trying to be a Western movie. Die, Indians.
What Western movie are you trying to be?
The Good Dinosaur sucked.
What? Junior, you're not making sense.
I know, the movie didn't make sense. I completely, no, it doesn't make sense at all.
Junior, just give me the remote. You're being stupid.
Well, I just want to do something cool for you and make you feel better.
Look, I'm feeling awesome, okay? You don't have to do anything for me.
Wait, if you're feeling great, does that mean you can make a fort with me? A pillow fort?
Yes, I can make a pillow fort with you, Junior.
Okay,
Junior. We just made a pillow fort. Now what?
I don't know. We just camp out and we tell scary stories and stuff, and I have to poop.
What? Look, I feel way better, so I'm just gonna get out of this little stupid fort.
Wait, you're feeling better, Chef PeePee? Hold on. Let me get the rectal thermometer.
What?
It goes up your butt.
What's the most disgusting thing you have eaten? I don't know, really. I never really... Well, my school doesn't make their cafeteria lunch the right way. Because when I get cucumbers from them, the cucumbers would taste like they're expired. So it's milk. But the milk is full fat, and maybe for me, I don't like full fat milk. I'd rather eat whole milk than low fat. Alright? But that was our good reaction. But tell me in the guys what you guys think of this iron reaction. Anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video or live stream. Probably this coming Saturday or whatever. Peace, Republic of Diablo Joseph, and goodbye.